I don't know. I guess the one thing that would worry me is what the receivers against our cornerbacks. You saw Slayton go off kind of last week. I was saying,
we are assuming that Sutton, Judy, and Hamler are probably. I feel like Sutton is better than Slayton, but I think right now Judy is at least comparable. I mean, Judy's still young, and like I said, Judy, he gets open. He has great footwork. Yeah. It's just the hands. He's not consistent right now, man.
That's the thing. I mean, if you're placing money on it, though, I'm betting on the Steelers cornerbacks and our defense.
Yes, absolutely.
And Minko, you know, any of these guys covering their receivers, figuring out a way, whether it's scheme or not, I'm putting my money on that. But I think that's probably the main thing you're worried about then on offense. I can't really think of anything else. So, I guess Fant versus Bush.
I was going to say, that's the matchup. I'm not worried about our receivers. Our corners. I think our corners will do fine. They're going to make some plays just because they are really good. But I think that our secondary wins that. The matchup that I'm interested in is Fant versus Bush.